My name is Anthony. This is my project, our project team, Recycle.
We created a house in the middle of the desert to create our own electricity. In order to create our own electricity, we had to use solar panels. We use solar panels to heat up the water, make the lights turn on, and make the fans go.
Geo. The material we used was fossil wood, aluminum, LED lights, solar panels. We also use a small electric generator for a motor.
For our solar-powered home, we use aluminum as representation of insulation that we would use for the home for it to keep warm. Now, for our home, we must also be able to heat up water with sunlight. So we placed a water container on the roof and added a black lining to it to keep the water from cooling and keep it warm. Also, as a backup for when there isn't sunlight, we can just simply heat up water with fire. For all electricity uses, we placed a solar panel in which we used it to power LED lights to show that it really worked and for all electricity needs within the home. Now, when there is no sunlight, we use the wind energy technology and which creates electricity every time the fan is moved, and then it circulates a motor in which that motor creates electricity for the home.